Hi friends, this is not a crash course or a fast track course or a marathon batch, but this will be an intensive maths program specially organized for CA Foundation batch September 24. Just in 9 days, 90 hours, we'll be completing ICI study material with 500 plus extra questions of ICI exam level. You want to see how? Just have a small glimpse of it.
Hello friends, today I'm here in front of you for the most important topic, that is integration. There are various methods in integration, but today I'm here to discuss with the partial fraction. So let's take an example of partial fraction. In partial fraction, most commonly people solve like this. We have a linear equation numerator and quadratic equation denominator. Then we take the factors of the quadratic equation. Then we take a and b. We get the values of a and we get the values of b. After substituting these values, we get the answer as like this, right? But this is the very longest method to solve for the CA Foundation student. Yes, this is the very longest method to solve, especially for those who are appearing for CA Foundation examination. In examination, you will get only 72 seconds to solve any question. To solve within 72 seconds, in fact, in just 15 and 20 seconds, let's go with our shortcut keys. Yes. See, we all know the answer of the partial fraction, right? This is the standard answer of the partial fraction. Log into first bracket plus log something into log into second bracket plus c. Now, what we need to find is, we just wanted to get the answer of this coefficient here and here, right? So to get the coefficient of this one, let's take x minus 4 as 0. Now what is the value of x? It is 4. Okay. So now put the value of x as 4 in this equation, 4x plus 1. So it is what? 4 into 4 plus 1, it is 16 plus 1, that is what? 17. So answer is 17 in numerator. And same way, to get the coefficient of this log x minus 2, assume x minus 2 as 0. Then x is equal to 2. Put the value of x as 2 in this 4x plus 1, that is numerator, that is 4 into 2 plus 1, that is what? 8 plus 1, that is 9. So 9 is in the numerator of this log x minus 2. Now to get the denominator of the first bracket, that is x minus 4, we have two brackets, x minus 4 and x minus 2. Now to get the coefficient of denominator of this x minus 4, subtract this and this. So minus 2 minus of minus 4. That is what? Minus 2 plus 4 is equal to what? 2. So 17 upon 2 is the coefficient of log x minus 4. And same way, to get the coefficient of the log x minus 2, you have to just take the negative of this, and that will be what? Minus 2. We'll not put minus sign here, we'll put minus sign over here. If it is plus in the denominator as well, then we'll put plus sign here. If it is minus in denominator, we'll put minus sign here, right? So this is the way you can solve in just 15 seconds, my dear friends. Thank you.
So don't miss out and join us today to unlock a 180 plus shortcut keys in our intensive maths program. See you soon. Thank you.